Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to some Taz and Escape from Mars. We're going to try to defeat the boss. If you remember last episode, it was that drilling machine. Yeah, here we go. Dang it. Gonna be hard. At least you don't fall to your death, you just fall. Eventually I'll land. So how's everybody's day going so far? I just woke up, so. It is what it is. I gotta wait. I gotta get hit by that first. I think I'm gonna lose a few lives here. Yeah, I hit him once. And I evaporated. Okay, let's try that again. Ooh, sleepy. Oops, I'm trying to let that hit me. Land. Let's hit number two. That was lame sauce. If I could do that. Hit him, what, three times? Yeah. How am I supposed to do that when I take so much damage from that thing? I have a plan. Twice. Every time you fall, he restarts this cycle. Yeah, I can only get hit three times, and you know, I'm toast. Just fall forever. Gotta be a pattern to this. What? No fair. I'll go down one more. This isn't gonna do me no good. I don't know what to do. Yeah, cause you can't hit him till that thing's all the way over to the side. I'm experimenting. I don't know if I'll ever beat this guy. I'm until I learn how to... See, you can't even hit him from that platform. Dang it. The best bet is on this one. But yeah, you only get one hit and I'm toast. Wait a minute, I think if I could get... Oops, didn't mean to do that. Dang it! I'm gonna come in with the laser again. No, it's just gonna restart the cycle. I don't know what to do. Hey, you just can't hit him from that one. It has to be on this one. I'm gonna go down straight to this one. We have a better chance of avoiding all those anyways. And then I fall off. This game is so hard. Will it hit me? Do that. Should reset itself again. Yeah. Clunk down. I think I just gotta let it hit me. As long as those don't hit me, I might be able to do it. Mother. Why couldn't I hit him? I hit him so direct. Well, that's three hits. I'm gonna die right here, though. Because you can't avoid it. If you avoid it, you don't get to hit him. I just don't understand. Two hits. Three hits. See, you all know in real life Taz would have just tore this thing to shreds. Four hits. One more or two more hits? Alright, I got it. Yeah, you just gotta let it hit you. Man, that's a cruel, cruel game. Okay, now on to Planet X. Brand new level I haven't seen since I was a kid. Okay, we got snail monsters. And before I go any further, I better make sure to do a save state. I don't want to screw up and not... Okay. Oh yeah, tease me with a bomb cake. Oh, don't eat the bomb! I think this guy would have learned by now. Really? Oh, this level is very dangerous. Okay, go down. Oh, there's a bomb up there. I'll go down here. Oh, don't eat. Now there are bombs to eat. Oh, did I come all the way over here just to do that? It's like, yeah. Then you have to die to get your way back out of here. Come on, just go. I guess I'm still better off than I was. Eat the box of rocks. Oh, jeez. Is there a higher up I gotta go? Okay, I do go down. Oh. Ah, you can't do nothing about that guy. No. Got spit on to death. Okay. Every level, you gotta learn all this new stuff. Which monsters you can kill, which ones you can't. Cake. No, it looks delicious. It'll give you explodies. You stupid spiky ball. Okay. And I'm back down here. This is a weird creature. Oh! Am I like drawn to the spikes? What the? Oh my god. Is that guy coming back? Okay. And he eats cake. Bye, Taz. Oh, I'll never make it to that first aid kit. Oh, he got a shot off as I killed him. Yeah, it's a nice Friday. My wife's working this morning, which means I might go out tonight. Is it first Friday? It is first Friday. Don't eat the bomb! Montez, I know you're smarter than this. Don't get me. Nothing I could do. If I would have moved, if I would have tried to jump, it would have got me. If I stayed there, it got me. It's just one of those things. Don't eat the bomb! I'm gonna go back up and get that. Oh yeah! Escargo has got to go. Oh yeah, this guy can't do nothing. Oh, it's a rapid fire wall slug octopus thing. Really? Just stop it. Do I go down? Do I go up? I'm gonna go down. Oh, mudslide. Nope. I missed the health. Oh, jeez. Wait, that looks like the same spot I was just in. It is, it's one of those. Whew. There we go, I got that. Now I just gotta... I gotta... come off of that side. Gotcha. Got it. Really, you bad timing, Taz. Get away from those guys. They're not nice people. What the heck? I have no clue what that is. Ah, I can fly, I can fly. That was kind of cool. Oh, yay, I needed that. See, it's trying to trick me with those spikes. And with the spitty guys. Stuff, and then it gets me with those spikes because I had to go in a hurry. Really? Whoa! What am I supposed to do? It goes so fast. Get off of it! Go up. No. No. Come on. So hard to get him to jump. I'm hitting jump. Okay. And with that death. At least I hit the checkpoint. Come on, don't crash on me. Okay, good. Okay, well, that was, really, dude? That was Taz and Escape from Mars. I'm gonna go ahead and leave it here. We'll catch back up in the next episode, so stay tuned for that. Until then, stay positive, and remember, never give up, never surrender. Thanks for watching. Bye.